Welcome to Gem Weblog. In this video, we are going to see how to generate multiplication table of two-digit integer in a very fast and easy manner. So for demonstration purpose, we have taken the 16th multiplication table. So first, we have to generate the multiplication table of 1 and multiplication table of 6 separately. Now we'll start with multiplication table of 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next, we'll start with the multiplication table of 6. 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48, 54, and then 60. Now we are going to see the logic behind the multiplication table generation. So for this, we have taken the entry of 4 plus 16 equal to 64. How the value is getting calculated? So the corresponding entry in first and the sixth table is highlighted. Now 4 plus 16 equal to 64, the corresponding table in 1 and 6 has been given. Now we will see how it has been calculated. The least significant bit in the 6th table has been written as such in the least significant bit in 16th table. Then you have to take the least significant bit of the first table and the most significant bit of the 6th table. Add these two. So 4 plus 2 is 6. The 6 has been written in the most significant bit of 16th table. So this is the logic behind how the value is getting calculated. Now we are going to apply this logic to generate the multiplication table of 16. So first we have taken the first entry, 1 cross 16. So for this, we have written the 6 as such. Since there is no most significant bit, so 1 is written as such. So 1 cross 16 is 16. Now we have taken the second entry, 2 cross 16. So for this, 2 has been written as such. Next, 2, 1, 2 plus 1 is 3. So 3 has been written. Okay, now 2 cross 16 equal to 32. So this is repeated for the remaining entry. Now for third entry, 8 has been written as such, 3 plus 1 is 4. Now 3 cross 16 is 48. Now we are going to look into the 4 cross 16. Now 4 has been written as such, 4 plus 2 is 6. Now 4 cross 16 is 64. Now for 5 cross 16, we have taken the entry 0 as such, 5 plus 3 is 8. Now 5 cross 16 is 80. Now next, 6 cross 16. 6 has been written as such, 6 plus 3 is 9, so 6 plus 16 is 96. For 7 plus 16, 2 has been written as such, 4, 7 plus 4 is 11, so 7 plus 16 is 112. Then for 8 plus 16, 8 has been written as such, 8 plus 4 is 12, so 8 plus 16 is 128. Then for 9 plus 16, 4 has been written as such, 9 plus 5 is 14. So 9 cross 16 is 144. Then comes to the 10 cross 16. 10 cross 16. So for this, 0 has written as such. Then 0 plus 6 is 6. Then there is a most significant bit in first table. So it has been copied as such. So 10 cross 16 is 160. Now the table has been generated. So this is the way you have to generate the table for other integer. So you can try with some other number. Thank you.